In sheltered workshops, packaging tasks constitute a typical work, where a specific number of different part types, such as nuts, bolts or washers, have to be put into a bag. In order to assist people with a limited understanding of numbers or memory capacity, physical counting aids are used. These counting aids are typically designed and manufactured by the supervisors for each specific task and person individually. PARTAS, a flexible and lightweight augmented reality-based worker assistance system, can be used to implement a virtual counting aid. The system is mobile and can be easily integrated into existing workspaces. An adjustable arm allows flexible positioning of a consumer-grade short-distance projector above the work area. A pick-by projection approach is used to indicate the next container from which parts should be picked. The associated number of parts is reflected by simple, yet expressive contour-based projections. Individual work steps are observed by a simple webcam. An AI-based object recognition module, using a convolutional neural network, checks whether the correct parts have been placed. With PARTAS, caregivers have the possibility to easily create personalized instructions. Strengths, weaknesses and preferences of the workers are stored in user profiles, which are combined with general process descriptions to individually adapt tasks. In order to address individual impairments such as color blindness, reduced dexterity or limitations in short-term memory, PARTAS offers various personalization options such as adaptive color schemes, tolerances in placing parts and atomic instructions. The complexity of the instructions and the number of products to be completed can be adjusted with respect to the condition of the workers on that day. While in the present scenario two configured workplaces are shown, PARTAS is capable to handle up to four different workplaces simultaneously. Workers can pursue their task independent of each other and at their own pace. In this context, the system does not attempt to increase productivity, but instead adapts to the workers, who implicitly determine the progress of the task. Depending on the worker's dexterity, PARTAS allows for a lower positioning accuracy of parts. In case an incorrect part type is placed, the system refrains from strongly indicating that error to prevent a mental overload. Instead, PARTAS waits until the right one is placed. Once all required parts have been correctly placed, the system indicates that they should be packed together by highlighting the associated bags. After the system has detected that the bag with all parts has been placed into the highlighted target container, the packaging of the next part set can start. With the implementation of an interactive counting aid, PARTAS also relieves the supervisors, as it enables an immediate quality control and gives the supervisors more time to address the individual needs of their group's members. Due to its versatility, flexibility and affordability, PARTAS is ideally suited for use in sheltered workshops. Further applications include the support of assembly tasks, as well as the teaching of arithmetics and geometry or memory training.